When working with body fillers, especially just cutting fresh body filler that's on the panel, it's not uncommon for the sandpaper to get clogged up with the resins that kind of migrate to the top of the filler. Rather than throw away the sandpaper, a quick way to, you know, rejuvenate your sandpaper is just take a wire brush, run it down the sandpaper, you're ready to go again.